family, take that ride down Las Vegas Boulevard, pulling up to sumptuous Caesar's Palace, and take a look at WrestleMania. And just who will be WWF champion come WrestleMania? Who will win the Royal Rumble to meet the WWF champion at WrestleMania?
I know. Bobby, we know that you know, but will McMahon let you get a word in edgewise here?
Not really, but if you want to know, I'll tell you.
I would love to know. I would love to hear from you, Bobby.
It's going to be either Razor Ramon or Ric Flair. Just that simple.
As the World Wrestling Federation champion.
You got it.
All right, just a minute. It could very well be the man in the ring right now. It could be Nails. And who's to say that Bret Hart doesn't walk into the ring at WrestleMania with the World Wrestling Federation championship?
Like I said, he's pushing himself too hard. He won't be able to take the pounding, the schedule.
Look at Nails now. Talk about pounding.
Speaking of hard, look at those shots. You know, Bobby, I've seen some individuals that I would love to add to my royal court. Nails here would make me a great personal bodyguard. And that clown, what a court jester. Is he not the funniest thing you've ever seen?
I like it.
I loved it.
What would you do if The Undertaker
were a part of your entourage?
Fire him.
Yeah, right. Exactly. Well, The Undertaker, no doubt, is going to be squaring off against the man in the ring dressed in orange.
Or maybe you could send him out for a cold one.
That's why they call you the brain, Bobby.
That's right. Yeah. You know, I'll tell you something about Nails. He's not going to be intimidated by The Undertaker, because people like The Undertaker, Nails has... He's eaten with him. He's fought with him. He's survived with him.
Hey, wait a minute. There is no one like The Undertaker. Nails may think he's seen someone like The Undertaker, but no, I can tell you, you could see it in the eyes, I believe, of Nails when they had that stare down. I thought they were going to go at it about a month ago.
You hear that noise? What? When they had that stare down? That was The Undertaker's knees clicking together. Look at that beautiful Greco-Roman sleeper.
A what?
The Greco-Roman sleeper.
Nails!
I'm going to buy you the miracle here. Can't you hear anything?
Greco-Roman, there's nothing Greco-Roman about Nails. I'll grant you, though, he's one of the toughest individuals in all the World Wrestling Federation. Who will humble this man? Will it be The Undertaker?
No way! As much time as this guy's been in solitary confinement, nobody will intimidate him.
Well, you're not going to be intimidated by this either, because this is big news. For the first time ever, Sega Genesis is presenting Super WrestleMania. Super WrestleMania now, for the first time, available on Sega Genesis.